Live for Life responds to a shooting in Cudahy. Right now, one man is in the hospital, another under arrest.
12 News' Jason Newton is live near Packard and Ramsey. We've been getting a lot of calls to the newsroom. You just learned new information from police out there.
Yeah, investigators have been on the scene here for hours now, and if you take a look over my shoulder, you can see that more have gotten here within the last 20 minutes or so. Taillights there of two unmarked Suburbans that were here about 20 minutes or so. But within the hour, we spoke to police about what went on inside of that home. Confirmed is that there was a shooting inside the home at Packard and Ramsey here in Cudahy. Unclear the circumstances. We know that one person, a man in his 20s, was taken by Flight for Life to Frederick. According to police, the victim was thought to be shot in the head, but was not, and they are not commenting on his condition. Details for now are minimal.
Reports came in, a family member called in that somebody was shot inside of the residence. We do have a suspect in custody. The investigation is ongoing. We don't have any further.
She would not comment on the relationship between the victim and the suspect in all this. They're saying that this did not appear to be a robbery and that citizens in the area are safe. In Cudahy, Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.